Hey guys, welcome back. And today we are going to be going over how the tournament's going to go after the qualifiers. So we got 13 teams so far. Well, 13 players, not teams. And since it's odd number, there's going to be three players who have a bye round. And that is MP Random, Repulsive J-Man, and Kosir Optic. The way I chose people who had the bye rounds is whoever had the most points and won a game won the first round in the qualifier and scored the most points in the qualifying matches, got a bye round. So that's how I chose the bye rounds. Now, for the way the tournament's gonna work is for the first round and the second round, I'm not gonna record it, and for the third round and the championship, I will do a montage of the third round and I will record the entire championship round. The first round is gonna be one game. That's it. Second round, 2 out of 3. Third round, 2 out of 3 games. And the final round is going to be best of 7. So 4 out of 7 games. First of 4 wins. Now, I will be streaming most of these games more than likely from the second, third, and fourth round. But for the first round, I'm not going to be participating in it. Well, I will be participating in my match, but I won't be participating in spectating others' games. So it's up to you guys to find your partner, and I'll help in the process. But don't worry, guys. Tomorrow I plan on getting all the first rounds done, and Sunday I plan on finishing everything up, and then Monday I'll be uploading the videos. So yeah, good luck to everyone in the tournament. We got G3 versus Savage Trees. We got Gloon and Bloom versus Pro Ricky. We got Cool Joe, which is me, versus Yeah Boy. And then we got Arisma versus I'm Unique Vibes. Extreme XL versus Jerry Bears. And for the bye rounds, we got MP Random, Repulsive J-Man, and Kosir Optic. All right, guys. Again, great job to everyone who made it past qualifiers, and we will be having another tournament after this, so keep updating on the YouTube channel and in the club. As always, have a nice one, guys. Stay undefined, and I will see you guys in the tournament. Bye-bye.